You might remember a few hundred years ago, the Grimm brothers told my story. You know, the girl stuck in a tower with hair longer than a tax bill? Well, that's me, Rapunzel. And this is Lucas. Not to sound all Shakespeare, but he's the star-crossed love of my life. In case the tonsil tennis didn't give it away. But why isn't she in a tower? I hear you whine. Well, my mother is kind of the ruler of our kingdom, and when she isn't patronisingly grabbing my face or leading raids on nearby villages, she lets me out into the village to frolic merrily with my friends Penny and Kane. It gets me out of her hair, or her out of mine. I can feel you rolling your eyes, but pun is literally in my name. What did you expect? Anyway, back to the story. Like all good heroes, Lucas was keen to teach me how to defend myself. He was always my greatest protector. But when my mother's men dragged him away, it was time to put those fighting skills to good use. That's just one of the many things the brothers Grimm got wrong about me. I'm not the one that needs rescuing. People believe that we do not control our destiny. That death is a surprise only fate can choose for us. Well, I say fuck fate. Surprise.